The Pillar of Autumn. Oh, hell yes. I love the Pillar of Autumn.
Noble leader, seek immediate medical attention. Noble leader, please respond.
Carter?
Please respond, Sierra 259.
Carter?
Not sure how long she's gonna stay together. Skies are jammed up anyway. Gotta get you off her, Lieutenant.
Sir, you...
Don't wanna hear it. Get the package to the Autumn.
Done.
Not yet, it's not. Emil, go with her. Carter. It's a ground game now.
It's been an honor, sir.
Likewise.
Carter.
Do what I can to draw their fire. Six. That AI chose you. She made the right choice.
Because we're lucky. Just like John. Let's go, Emil.
On my mark. Mark!
What happened to Carter? Like... I know he's not gonna make it, but like... And this music, damn! Alright, I guess we're good.
Stay low. Let me drop it. Just deliver that package.
Here's our destination, Six. Pillar of Oil.
Carter... I'm trying to keep it together, because like... I would have never guessed that. Well, we don't know if June's alive. So there's that. And we are burning through this pistol ammo. Way too fast. Here, health pack. Okay, I don't need that. I need like guns and ammo. Oh gosh, rocket launchers. That's pretty aggressive. But you know, if it's provided, I guess.
We got transport.
Okay. Don't let me down. Take out those, or like, I don't know. It's a straightaway, Emil, come on! I will say for an AI driver, he's probably the most cautious we've had so far. Not engage, okay.
Get the package out of there. Remember your objective.
Okay. Hell, another. I can't zoom. Okay, probably because that hand is holding on. Okay. really just put those scarabs there to make you nervous. We definitely were not going fast enough. That's why they're like, oh shoot, we gotta.
Noble, enemy forces blocking the road ahead.
Yeah, we all are. I don't know if that'll do anything, but you know.
Noble, enemy forces blocking the road ahead.
I really think the night vision goggles or vision was like, yeah, this will be cool, we'll implement this. And then it kind of got forgotten, but they still put it in the game. guess no way back now. That makes me feel safe.
Noble, you've got a situation.
Mother! We can get past it, sir.
No, you can't.
Crew's still alive?
You don't have the firepower.
I've got the map.
Solid copy. Hit him hard, boy.
You're on your own, Noble. Carter out.
Crevice to the east. Let's go.
Emil's upset. You could tell he's like burying it, but he's upset. He's mad. But he understands. I wish I could be like that. But I'm sad. Because I could never join in the military. Where's my gun? I want that gun.
Go quiet.
I hate these bitches. So we're running past them. There's more. Oh my gosh. Leave me alone. I just made a circle, didn't I? What are those weapons?
This is Captain Keyes of the Pillar of Autumn. We are tracking you, Noble, and we've begun our launch sequence. Proceed to dry dock, platform D. I'll be on it myself to receive the package.
It's the same release actor, too!
Better be, soldier, because my countdown is no abort.
Oh, shit. Okay. Where are you, Captain Keyes? How do I get down there? Okay, I'm gonna take the long way, I think. Nope. Oh, that's, okay. How do we get down? I guess it's a sniping situation. Right as I did. Cool, his shield didn't come back up. Am I ready? No. But let's go. I knew that would heal me. I also thought I was gonna run.
So far. Tech eval? We got this facility covered from all angles. We'll give you covering fire.
Take the flank. There has to be a way around. We're fine.
What? Stop it, Morgan.
You got it, sir.
Wheel. That's so unfair! Rude. We're going. Where's the health pack? I love that they don't follow you most of the time.
Through that structure across the way.
Thanks.
Punch through. We'll back you up.
Okay. Punching. Where is it? Motherfucker! Let me in! I have to kill these guys, come on! I would just like to ask a big what the fuck that like all those grenades. Didn't do anything. And now when I can finally do like decent headshots and stuff, they're like, fuck you. We learned how to block. Okay, Emil, what the hell? I don't- Oh gosh, there's a guy right here and I'm missing all of my shots. Oh, I knew that was gonna happen eventually. It was just going too well. Door to the east. There's no door to the east, I can guarantee you. Oh no, it's not. Guys, you gotta let me in. You guys gotta let me in. I have, like, no ammo. Oh, Okay, so we're gonna have to take out these guys. I'm pissed. It's fine. Oh shit. I was like, yes, finally! Shit! Okay, we're not that far. Who would have ever thought I would take out a hunter with a fucking plasma pistol? Now the door opens. What the fuck?
Hey, Spartan team.
I would just like to say,
let's move!
Oh, I was like, did you guys just die?
Safe and sound. This one's mine.
Let's get it.
This is gonna be such a good wait. Such a waste! You didn't die, you bitch.
Keys to Noble Team. We're running out of time here, Spartans.
I know where we're...
Solid copy, sir. We're close. Last push, Lieutenant.
I need a gun? Y'all got any guns? I could punch, I guess. I was like, why is there no health thing? I have an itch.
Driver up top. We lose that, the autom has no covering fire. She'll never make orbit.
Please.
Noble's keys. We're at the pad.
Copy, Noble. My Pelican's ready. Clear an LZ. I'll meet you there.
Will do, sir. All right, sis. This is it.
Oh,
man, the big gun. You just get to the platform and deliver that package.
I'm in position. I'll take out as many dropships as I can.
Oh, yes, rewriting. Fuck yes. And then I miss. Okay. Okay. I mean, it's felt like a Halo game the whole time, but this is what makes a Halo game a Halo game. And then I die. Okay, come on.
Hey,
I just expect one wave of enemies. Should know better by now. Taking that, thank you very much. Ah! My health. I can't. Motherfucker. Don't let me down. I need a health pack, 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 let me in, damn it! Where's a health pack? I need a health pack. Come on, where's a health pack? Health pack, health pack, please. Yes! Are you kidding me? More? I swear, some of these sounds are from Sonic Adventures DX, not Director's Cut, Sonic Adventure 2 Battle! Yes, that's the one! Oh, hell yeah. Leave me alone!
Clear.
Not really.
Six. Time for some leave. Get the package to the pad and get your ass off this planet.
Okay.
I've got your back.
This is Keys on hot approach to Platform Delta.
Hi.
Ready to take possession of the package, Noble.
Okay. Hi, Captain Keys.
Good to see you, Spartan. Halsey assured me I could count on you.
Not just me, sir.
They'll be remembered.
Cruiser, adjusting heading for the Autumn. Noble 4, I need fire on that cruiser or we're not getting out of here. Do you copy?
Can I have your window, sir?
Rich, this is the captain. We have the package. Returning to the Autumn. Over.
Copy that.
Negative. I have the gun. Good luck, sir.
Good luck to you, Spartan.
So that leaves us and John. Shit. I forgot to say his name, motherfucker. Is he one of those?
Noble 6, get on that mass driver and clear me a path.
Okay. Where's the mass driver? Where's the mass illegal maneuver. Fuck. I know I said I have a gun, but not really. As current state. Where are all the guns? There were so many dead bodies. Where are all the guns? This'll have to do.
Just push.
Ow.
Copy. Heat up that gun.
My
gosh, multiple craft bearing down on us.
Still more. Okay. The motherfucking gun. This is like a factory. Where's the gun? How did I? Oh. Okay, understandable. I had no idea what I was doing. But please just let me have my gun still. Fuck. Okay. Kinda, okay. You know what? You're not cute right now! Need that health pack. This game is so sad. I know everyone warned me, but I'm not going because I'm bored. It's a lot to process, and I'm sad. And like, it's kind of hard to play when you're sad. Elites so strong because they're special elites, I know, but still, it's just annoying. I'm just tired of fighting sometimes. I'm just tired
Spartan,
of all of us fighting.
Heat up that gun, we've got multiple craft bearing down on us.
There's the gun. Like, are you guys seeing how much it takes to kill these guys? I mean, you guys know. You guys have probably all played this and beaten it and all that fun stuff. I'm just kind of amazed. And a little annoyed. Stop dodging me! That was so dumb of me.
Noble, or the Autumn's sitting in her grave.
Okay, I'm trying. Like, maybe you could, like, be a little patient. How do I... Oh.
Rose, they're moving into position.
Oh, okay. Where... What am I... Oh, that. I'm kind of a sitting duck here.
Yes, driver, won't crack those shields. Steady, Spartan.
I'm trying, you know, it's a little hard. When you're just like, have this gun that like... Comments, okay? Swear if any of you do, you're a horrible person.
This is the Pillar of Autumn. We're away. The package is with us.
To know is, did we lose them?
I think we both know the answer to that.
So we don't know about Jun or June, I forget what it is, and Arkin. Secret conversations that happen in Halo Combat Evolved that we didn't know about. Oh, that's kind of weird how they just cut off the- Oh! Spartans never die, they're just missing in action. Oh, thank chord progressions. Oh. Oh gosh, can I still fire the Mac? No, I can't. Okay, this is fun. Kinda sucks if I can't hit them, like. I'm just like. Why did it look like a body fell? I feel like this is an impossible level they just made to make me sad. Like, I don't think we're gonna be able to survive. Like, we never really had cracks on our helmet like this. Yeah, it was an impossible level. Does the Arbiter kill us? In the end, like, because there were the three leads, but they didn't show the one that, like, definitely killed us, but.
It didn't take long for Reach to fall. Our enemy was ruthless, efficient, but they weren't nearly fast enough. For you had already passed the torch. And because of you, we found Halo, unlocked its secrets, shattered our enemy's resolve. Our victory, your victory, was so close. I wish you could have lived to see it. But you belong to Reach. Your body, your armor, all burned and turned to glass. Everything. Except your courage. That you gave to us. And with it, we can rebuild.
So Junior Jun lived, I guess. I know someone said that, like, one Spartan lives. I thought it was us. But it's fine that we died. It's just... Wow. Wow. I beat Halo Reach. So sad. Why'd they say let's make a game that's gonna fuck up every Halo fan? Cause that's kinda what they did. Yeah. But apparently Halo 4 is gonna fuck me up even more, so. Cheers to that!
When do computers overheat? When they need to vent.